And now over to Indianapolis, where at least two people have died following a shooting near Marion University on Saturday night. Authorities say it happened near a gas station shortly before 9:30 p.m. near the university. They arrived and found two people with gunshot wounds, both of whom were pronounced dead at the scene. Police have not released the names of the victims, and no further information has been released at this time.